We can see here that SPSS has reported a correlation matrix. The matrix is mirrored on the diagonal, so we only need to look at the bottom left or the top right of the matrix. SPSS first reports the correlation coefficient. We denote this with an italicized lowercase r with an rb subscript. This is interpreted in the same way as Pearson's r, with values ranging from negative 1 to 1. Below this, SPSS reports the significance level, or p-value, of the correlation, and finally reports the sample size for the correlation. As only one rank biserial correlation was performed, the results could be presented in a statistical sentence, such as, a rank biserial correlation identified no significant relationship between gender and letter grade at graduation. You would then report the correlation coefficient and p-value. When performing multiple correlations, it is more appropriate to present the results in a table.